Had a good time tonight. You really know how to cook.
Watch a lot of cooking shows.
I bet you do.
You know, you could stay here tonight if you wanted to.
I'm gonna have to take a rain check on that. Don't give me that look. I gotta work tomorrow. Besides, I didn't bring a change of clothes.
All right.
See you tomorrow.
I am Dracula.
Oh, it's really good to see you. I don't know what happened to the driver and my luggage and... Well, and with all this, I thought I was in the wrong place.
Hi.
I'm sorry, did I wake you?
Oh, no, it's alright. I was barely sleeping anyway.
Right, where are my manners? I'm Emma.
I'm Alan.
Nice to meet you.
So? What can I do for you, Emma?
Well, I was wondering if you have the apartment manager's phone number. Kinda having a plumbing issue, and I need to get a hold of him.
Okay, yeah. I think I have his number somewhere. Wait, just over here. Hold on a second. So long have you been here?
Just a few days. I moved in on Tuesday.
Cool. How you liking it?
Besides the plumbing issues, it's pretty nice. Do you need any help in there?
No, thanks. No, it's here somewhere. There you go.
Thanks so much.
I know who you are and what you do.
Or really, do you?
I'm not gonna become your victim.
Well, you're right. You won't. You're something more to me than that.
And what's that?
My mate.
What?
I'm tired of being alone. I want someone to be with me for all eternity. Someone to hunt with, to feed with, to kill with. I've been watching you for a while now, Alan. You're strong, intelligent, cunning, perfect mate. My perfect mate.
I won't become one of you.
All right then. So, who was that who left here earlier? Is that your girlfriend? Oh, I bet that hit the spot.
Swear if you touch her, I'm gonna rip your fu-
Now, no need for foolish threats. She's safe. For now. Resting in my apartment. Let me tell you, it's very hard not to tear into her flesh. She smells so... delicious.
Alright. I go with you. Promise me you'll let her go.
After you change, I'll let you make that decision. Oh, that hit the spot?
I've been watching you for a while, Emma. Tracking you, actually. My girlfriend? My partner? She was the bait.
Oh!
Google tells me there's been a few unexplained murders, disappearances in the next town over. Figured I'd stop in and see the neighbors.